It's a message of solidarity. It's a message that we are one community here. We work here together and we contribute to the prosperity of this country. So this is very good. They're surprised, first of all, because they have always felt at home here. This building was built in the 40s and they have never had any kind of act of this kind. There is some fear. There are still some verbal attacks against them, and also some fear what is going to happen next.